We're here with John Molina, man. You're on the undercard for the first NBC card, and it's against Adrian Broner.
I can call it a co-feature, but go ahead.
What do you think you have to do to come out victorious?
Be the best John Molina I can be. Be in shape, be ready to go to war.
And we all saw what beating Broner did for Maidana. Like, is that in the back of your head? Like, the possible success you can receive from this fight?
Of course you think about that fight. It's just a matter of us doing what we do best, and that's coming forward, putting a lot of pressure, and throwing a lot of punches.
Has, like, any of his trash talk or his antics, does that bother you at all?
No, he's been very mature this camp, and you don't look too much into that. If you do, you're fooling yourself.
Okay. And on the main event of that card, what do you think about it? Robert Guerrero taking on Keith Thurman.
It's a real fight. I think it's an intriguing fight. I think it's a real fight, and I'm going to enjoy that fight.
All right. Thanks a lot, John.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Layla Ali, and you're watching HoopJab.com.